Today, I'm going to be talking about the new Roblox update and some executors that will work soon and some just general information, so let's get right into it. Sup guys, as you probably know from the title of this video, all Roblox exploits are currently patched, and if you didn't know, now you do. So pretty much, Roblox did a little update, like always, you know, whenever they update and all executors get patched, just for a little, but this time they did something a little deeper into the code, so it's gonna take a little bit longer for all the devs to unpatch this, but if you guys are worried that you're never gonna be able to exploit or anything like that again, you will, okay guys? A little side note here, let me give you some more information about this. So, this is what Roblox did. As the screenshot in front of you says, Roblox inlined a bunch of functions, and as you can see here, that's what it looks like. And I'm not gonna act like I know what this is because I don't. More like the devs know, but I do not. So, I'm just letting you guys know in case, you know, maybe you guys are smart. I know you guys are smart, but maybe some of you guys are devs and can understand this alien language. But anyways, these exploits should be unpatched within like 2 to 3 weeks. And I know some exploits that are getting unpatched even faster, like Synapse or like Scriptware, for example. So definitely don't be worried about it, guys. Like, you'll be fine and, you know, you'll be able to exploit really soon. So just relax, okay? If you're worried, I'm not saying you are. But also, remember, if you guys are looking for any cool scripts once they do get unpatched, make sure to check out my website, sockpod.com, and I have a bunch of cool scripts on there, which are from the videos, so if you guys are like, I want all the good scripts, then just go to the videos, because that's literally where all the scripts are from the videos. So check that out if you guys want some scripts, and yeah. Anyways, of course, script video coming soon, okay? It's just that obviously I can't really make one since all executors are patched. But once they're unpatched, I will, and you guys, I'm, like I said, I am trying to come up with an upload schedule still. I am planning on it being like maybe Friday and Monday, something like that. I'm not 100% sure, guys, yet. Once again, I might let you guys vote on it. I don't know. We will see, okay? I will make a post if I do make it votable, of course. So just keep an eye out for that in case I do make it and you guys have a chance to tell me when to upload. Thank you guys for 90k. The video should be up by now. And of course, let's try to hit 100. Like I said, guys, like, I don't know, saying 100k is the goal is so weird because we started off with like 1k as the goal for Synapse, and then we went to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I was like, hold up, we're getting too many subscribers, you know, we gotta change the giveaway. I'm not saying that we will right now, but I'm just saying like how fast we grew. Thank you guys for that, you know, and you know, I'm just, what just happened there? And guys, let me know down in the comments down below what you feel about this like new update. And you know, I mean, would you guys be okay if this was like the last ever time you guys could like exploit, you know, they completely patched it, which I think would be pretty hard because, you know, all of us exploiters want to exploit and I'm sure the devs would want to update their executors. So I don't think that'll ever happen, but you know, let me know guys, what do you think and what if that did happen? But anyways, thank you for sticking along till the end of the video. I know this isn't what I normally do. Oh my gosh, almost died. Okay, I'm gonna go back up and continue. Like I said, this isn't what I normally do. I'm sure you guys know that, but I don't know. Maybe we can do one of these videos every so often. Hopefully not when something like this happens, because I don't exactly want to not be able to exploit for like a week. So hopefully this doesn't happen again, but maybe just like, I don't know, random videos. But anyways, thank you for sticking along till the end. Thank you to all my members right here. Your support is appreciated. I think that's the wrong side right here. I flipped the camera and now I'm confused. But anyways, thank you to my members. Thank you guys for supporting the channel, helping me do all these Synapse giveaways and stuff like that. Remember guys, 100k giveaway. All you need to do to enter is leave a like, be subscribed down below and comment something nice, or just become a member. That also works. By doing that, you support the channel and you have a chance to get a Synapse key. So pretty cool. So thank you, and I'll catch you all in the next one. See you guys.